What's up, everybody? We're back on Call of Duty Mobile. It is 5 o'clock in the morning, and we're going to play some public matches. Just because it takes forever to get into a pro, like, not a pro match, a ranked match. I'd like to get out of pro, but after like 2 or 3 minutes waiting for a match, I'd just rather play. Let's go find some people.
Enemy contact!
Whoa! Guy jumped at me like he was about to do something. Reload! Reload! Stealth chopper kills. Another stealth
chopper inbound.
Your backup arrived just in time, buddy boy.
Contact with enemy.
Oh, the guy to the right of me might have got me. I didn't even notice him. Challenges. I'm not playing Battle Royale right now. Throw the skill. Although, as Nomad, I don't guess there's any challenges I want to do right now. Go ahead and claim my rewards. Shipment. Oh, the room got canceled. Oh well. Nuketown. Nope. Shipment. There we go. I just pressed the wrong button, I'm sitting here wondering why I'm not moving. Tried to run off. Whoa, who's shooting at me? And now I'm shooting at teammates. Killed that guy like four times in a row, he's gotta be getting mad. Five. What was that? I hit him on the 5th charge? And I was ready for the 6th. Just in case.
Nice work.
try some hijacks now. Then I might play some old school maps like Rust or something like that. Well, I guess it's not old school anymore since Modern Warfare added it. Change my that loadout. I don't know why it's giving me a smite. Well, I just said why.
Contact with enemy.
Died last time you went. Okay, you got him that time. There we go, we got the stealth. Gotta throw that up there, let's put it right over the spawn. Already running the counter. Like they need another stealth. That was a 2v1. Come on now. Alright, game. Put me right in the spawn.
Accomplished your work.
Okay, time to switch to a new map. I don't want to play Summit. And then I'll play Rust. I forgot I said I was going to play Rust. I'll try my sniper class on Rust. Choose a sniper. Change. Maybe it'll still let me change. Cool. Alright. We are good to go.
We've taken the lead. Enemy contact! Need backup!
Reloading!
Cover me!
That was a weird little setup they had going on right there. Got people on both sides of the map.
Target's in sight.
I'm down! Need backup! Oh. Reloading!
Stealth chopper inbound.
26-0. Cool. Now let's switch to a different mat. Oh, I thought I was going to play Rust. Alright. Sniper class. Hit marker. I wasn't even far away. Another hit marker. Throw up my stealth before I overlap it.
Friendly stealth chopper inbound.
Enemy in sight.
Not bad, dude. I pretty much just sat there and watched him get shot. I was trying to get a decent headshot on him over the crate, but I couldn't line it up right. Play another sniper match on Rust, that was pretty fun. I definitely need a quieter chair. Oh, I guess they got him. Darn it. They got me.
Lost the lead.
There's one, two. Whoa! I just got a choke. God, I gotta clip that. Three kills with a single bullet. That was super cool. Oh, yeah, sure. Spawn them behind me. Why not? Another collateral. God. Okay, this game is definitely getting close. Oh, war machine? Should've been paying more attention. I just gotta shoot myself. Whoa, that would have been bad for that guy. I just couldn't get him for nothing. I think he's the one that. I know he's killed me twice, I don't know about the third time. Alright. God, that guy eludes my scope so much. Where'd you get killed from? Oh, that's game. That was intense. I don't understand how I can get hit markers if I can get a triple collateral. Same bullet, three kills. Just ridiculous. Will it put me on the same map if I play again? Oh no. What'd I go? 23-6. It will not. But Crash? No, it's not my favorite sniper map. I was thinking it was, but it's not.
Lost the lead.
I was about to get ready for bed, but what's going on here?
Lost the
spawn me in, just running and running and running.
Enemy inside.
Taking the lead.
Sniper kill. Oh, spawn flip. That guy was just gonna let me die. Whatever. Oh, the old slide trip, huh?
UAV recon is standing by.
Guy set me up for an easy headshot. I need a UAV and a counter.
Enemy contact.
Stealth chopper on standby. Sentry on the floor.
Yeah, I almost took my kill with the sentry.
Stealth chopper inbound.
I guess they're not going to come down this way.
Enemy contact.
Recon ready for deployment.
UAV.
UAV online. UAV.
Through the wall. Got him.
Reloading.
Whoa. I'm reloading. A hit marker this close? This could be it for me, guys. I got so lucky that was the final kill. Too intense. Okay, it didn't look like it in the final kill, but there was somebody running right there. Or else I'm way too tired and should have went to bed a long time ago. I'm not playing. What is this, raid? Alright. Normal kill. Huh. They usually all come down the middle. It's weird. Quit getting so many through the wall kills.
Recon ready for deployment.
I wonder if that was considered a quick scope.
Contact.
Oh, Rebecca over here can shoot. Hit marker. Whoa, why are they coming up behind me?
Recon standing by. UAV recon is standing by.
No, I had my sights on her. I was about to take her out too.
UAV online.
She's lucky I'm playing with a sniper. Just playing
enemy
around.
Contact.
Oh, there's another sniper now. Go ahead and take him out. Trying to come around this way.
Enemy contact.
Cover me. Reloading. Cover me.
How was that?
I got shot.
I hit my head. Oh man, I might actually have to use my stealth. Things getting pretty close. I hit Marcus. Wow. Two hit Marcus. That's just crazy, man. And they were right in front of me, too. Oh, smooth. Oh well, let's pull out the death machine before they get down. Well, I would just pull out the death machine. Rebecca's not screwing around. My stealth is still putting in work. Whoa, sentry's aiming at me. Oh, now she's got a scout. Alright, Rebecca. Let's play the best of TDM mode. Nuketown Classic. Nobody was watching the left side. I feel like they're pushing too far into their spawn. Guess not. Taking all of my kills. Yet Looks like my aim's a little bit high. Let's see where we go next. The guy's name is Top Sniper. We'll see. I have to whip out the old sniper myself. Probably should have ran the middle, but I'd actually go back and help out teammates up. Whoa! I wasn't ready. I was reloading. What? What is he? Some kind of LMG? The S36. I guess that's an LMG. What it looked like.
I might have to
switch to a regular gun this match. Three to 11?
Down.
Reloading.
I'll be good to go. There we go. A counter and a regular UAV. One guy's about to. Oh crap, that guy's actually decent. I just put him down before he got me.
Reloading.
Be advised, hostile.
Enemy contact.
Whoa. I guess I got him right before he got his stealth. Stealth, throw this up in the air. Oh, he just now put up his little barricade shield thing. God, my stealth is doing work. Oh, there's a sentry over there.
Don't get this gun!
pistol stealth chopper. How do you get a stealth when I had a stealth bug? Man, I tried to get that guy. Come on. Run out left somewhere. I don't want to go outside and get killed by the stealth. I'm like one kill away from my stealth again. Never mind. I didn't realize it was that close to the end. I went 22-1 and we lost 29-40. Man. Oh well. They tried. It happens. Let's play again. Scrapyard. I think it's a map of the like broken up planes in the middle on the bunkers, whatever they are. Need to switch my loadout.
Team deathmatch.
I got you. Oh, there's somebody over there too. Gotta watch the person on my right. Oh. Dang, you gotta kill me quick. I thought this game was a whole lot closer than 20. final kill. Start switching between the smaller maps again. Makes the game feel a whole lot faster. But then again, I also like random because you never know what you're gonna get. But then again, if you're like, dang, I got a crappy map. I don't know. I guess it's like dealer's choice, really. Choose your map or go random. Crossfire, favorite sniper map. Here we go. Hopefully there's a sniper I can compete against. Is this guy just creeping up in our spawn like this? Oh man. Kingslayer. I don't want to keep them from getting any score streaks.
It's too close. Fight harder.
Enemy contact.
I can't get my shots right when they're running. That figures. Came up right beside me. It seems like it's gonna have to be a running and gunning match. Oh well. Oh, I thought I just changed my class. I guess not. Alright, took that shot nice and slow. What's this person doing just running? And how was that a hit marker, man? God almighty. I hate it when they just run. Oh, that guy can aim. And he got me. Yeah, I did choose that class. Why isn't it switching? Weird. Getting time to shoot at me if you're at a distance now.
Enemy contact.
Recon standing by. UAV recon is standing by.
Oh, that was a pretty close match. It's actually kind of fun. Oh, there's a sniper up there. Whoa. Somebody else just shot at me from somewhere.
It's too close.
Hit my shots, man. There we go.
Tied for the lead.
Enemy in sight.
Get that sniper.
Lost the lead. Counter UAV is up.
I'm going to throw up a counter and I'll pull out the death machine.
We lost the lead.
Ah. This guy has beat me every single gunfight. Oh, he was coming for me.
Pick it up, team.
Oh my god. You gotta be kidding me. Now you snipe me or annihilate me, whatever.
I got a shot!
Alright, need to get that guy out of the spawn. Why is this guy just running?
Enemy contact. Reloading. Cover me.
Why are you guys running into this spawn? It's almost game over. Why am I lagging? I think that guy beat me in every single gunfight I went up against him in. He was running the HG40. Let's play a different map. Actually, before I choose a different map, I need to change my set loadout because it took me forever to change it in the last match. Alright, back to random TDM. And it crashed. I knew there was a reason I started lagging. Well guys, since it crashed, I'm gonna go ahead and get off of here. It's 6 in the morning here. Hope you guys enjoyed the stream. If you did, don't forget to drop a follow and a like. And I'm going to bed, guys.